Minutes for approval. Our first items are the work session from January the 24th and our regular session minutes of January the 25th. Commissioners, if you have not already, please review these minutes. If there's any additions, deletions, or corrections that needs to be made, please try and see Ms. Lover or Ms. Megan to get whatever you need to get taken care of prior to tomorrow evening's meeting at 5:30 so we can approve those minutes. Agenda item 5A.